Roger.
No complaints.
This must be the secret weapon capsule.
We found the capsule!
Now let's get to work, boys!
Run!
Gap!
Run!
Let's go!
Here we go!
Run! Run!
Let's go!
I'll take the pain!
Here we go!
Run! Run!
Let's go!
Here we go!
I'll take the lead!
Here we go!
I'll take the lead!
Here we go!
If we take the lead, I think I can use that pole to go up.
Run!
Let's go!
Here we go!
Run!
Anytime you're ready!
Run!
I'll take the lead! Let's roll up!
Here we go!
Run! Run!
Let's go!
Not bad!
I'll take it!
Let's go!
Careful not to fall! It's really dangerous here!
Here we go!
Run! Run!
I'll take the lead! Here we go!
Here we go!
I'll take the lead! Here we go!
This has to be the giant cannon's internal mechanism.
All right! This looks fun!
Don't touch anything, Chommy!
Run! Run!
Let's go!
Hey, it's something!
I wonder where this cannon is going to take us.
We'll find out shortly.
It shot us quite a distance.
That was awesome! Can we do it again?
Tommy, this isn't a roller coaster ride!
Here we go! Let's see what's up there.
You're right,
I'm waiting.
We're falling. Can this be a high-speed transport terminal?
Whoa, this is super fast!
We're almost to the terminal! Here we go!
Run!
I'll take the lead! Here we go!
Here we go!
Run! 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 Run!
Let's go!
Here we go!
Run! Run!
I'll take the lead! Here we go!
Let's go!
Sled takes on damage, one character is thrown off the bobsled. The speed decreases if I'm thrown off. And if Charlie falls off, the bobsled won't be able to jump. Sled takes on damage, one character is thrown off the bobsled. The speed decreases if I'm thrown off. And if Johnny falls off, the bobsled won't be able to jump.
Hold on and brace yourself!
Destroy
them!
Are you alright?
Okay, okay!
Lackluster performance, I'd say.
That must be...
What do we do now? Piece of cake!
Ready, old cannon! Open fire!
Looks pretty tough. Are we ready?
I can't wait!
Target destroyed.
Good job, boys. Guess that Eggman was a fake after all.
Of course it was.
Oh?
Listen carefully. There's a jungle just to the north of here. Go there immediately.
Got it.
You know what? Our client sure seems to know a lot about this Dr. Eggman guy.
Definitely an agent. A relative, perhaps.
Strangely enough, I had the same weird feeling about our client's real identity. It could be you-know-who.
Here's your next mission. There are huge frogs in this jungle. Once they start to croak, it'll start to rain and they'll be spotted easily. Get through the jungle without being detected by the frogs.
Take you, sneak up from behind. Is it me?